Andrew Gounardes and transit advocates rallied today, pushing to make the city's transit system more accessible for elderly and people with disabilities. Gounardes says the 18th Avenue D-Line station in Bensonhurst is one of four subway stations set to receive accessibility upgrades under the proposed 2020-2024 MTA Capital Plan. But he says the congestion pricing funds would give the stations a separate stream of funding that he is hoping to get soon, so those upgrades can be made.
All demanding that the MTA stick to their promise, include stations and keep stations like 18th Avenue in the capital plan, and to do everything in their power to expedite the funding streams through congestion pricing, through federal assistance, through state assistance, through whatever means possible to make sure that we can actually build these elevators on time like we promised.
We reached out to the MTA for a comment and we're still waiting to hear back.